one guy since I've been in New York, and he said, "Why the hell don't you look where you're going?" Maybe this is, well, every time I meet one, I've done it up anyway. I'm the world's leading expert on discouraging men. I ought to write a book about it. Girls, are you constantly bothered by the cloying attentions of the male sex? Well, here's the solution for you. Get Ruth Sherwood's new bestseller, 100 Easy Ways to Lose a Man.